Manufacturers Cup Season 2 Round 2 over at High Speed Ring. As you can tell down by the countdown, this race will start in about 3 minutes and 50 seconds. Last race out, we didn't do too bad. Qualified 3rd, technically finished 3rd. However, due to errors from the guys in P1 and P2 by not pitting, I managed to end up with the win. So like I say, we've got around about 3 minutes and 25 seconds left now. So stay tuned for more live action. 25 seconds left now. So hopefully having the same type of thing. Just to let you know, there will be other replays up on here in the next couple of days, which will be linked to the live stream. However, what I'll have to do is I'll have to record them for you and I'll pop them up. But like I said, this is a live stream, so let you know, this is live with live action, roughly. I say live, the stream's about, 5 seconds behind the live action. But if you are joining us, then please feel free to say hello. We are racing in the E team hard. I'd say the E team Brit, then that was the old team. Best not repeat them. As if you are watching, please feel free to say hello for us. All spots welcome. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. And like I say, you will get a shout out every time you do pop on. This should be a good race again, fingers crossed for us. Like I say, I am hoping to get a top 3 finish again, if I can. So that's a massive thank you for E-Team Hard. Actually allowing me to race with them. And a massive thank you for Team Hard themselves for making sure that we have got a partnership going. If you are watching along, please feel free to say hello. And like I said, this qualifying will start in 10 seconds time. Let's get going. Here we go. Only one person that I realised on there, and that's Zio Marco Zio. Only one person that I realised on there, and that's Zio Marco Zio. A fairly confident driver, to be honest. Nice to see him racing again. Hopefully he's as clean as what it was last time. So I'll be back in 2 minutes. the grandstands are packed once again for this second race. Which is nice to see. Hopefully got some British fans there going. Here we go. Qualifying starts now. Well, shortly anyway. Here we go. Qualifying. Here we go. Qualifying's going. Don't have a clue why my traction was controlled. Didn't need to, frankly. Oh, Romo's back. Welcome back, Romo. Nice to see you again, buddy. Didn't recognise you there. There's all my gun. Is there a spot 7 just gone?
There we are, that'll do it.
appendix, this is going quicker and all. Oh, well done, Zio, Marco, 32,000ths of a second quicker. It's going to be a dog-eat-dog battle again between me and Zio. Just beat him there, but seeing that there are more laps to come, is Zio going to go quicker? That is a huge question. Oh, Diggy! Team there. Maybe not going to flip that. Reset and go again. Here we go. really in the first place for this one. Qualifying guys, whee! Just celebrating starting on pole, there we are. That's what I call it for. If I'm a Zio hadn't gone quicker than me, I'd be fine. Race is officially starting. Let's have a look. Has he all gone quicker than me? No, he hasn't. There we go. So starting on pole position for this one. I'll come back to you in a couple of seconds. Right, here we go guys, slot 3, race 2 for myself. Let's have a look, see how we get on. There am I in P1. Zio Marco Zio in P2. No limits in P3. Nearest 7 spot in P4. Calabraman in P5. Jib Montagdo in P6. Thunder in P7, Sergino TGM 11 in P8, DG Bandini in P9, Toxic in P10, Omar in P11, I see him again on the track, Boralal in P12, Sergio AS in P13, 14 is V Valentine, and P15 is SME. Here we go, let's get ready to race. 14 laps again. Remember, need to pit once, but we don't need to change our tyres. which is how we did it last time. Let's see if we can do it again. Only time will tell. Bit sure that the traction control is off. No, it's not. The road traction control is now off. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And we're going. Oh. Total mischief there to start off with. That's not going to do me any favours at all. That has given Zio a chance to catch up to, which I'm not liking very much at all. Zio's overtaken there. Barrier. Hopefully that doesn't cost me anything. Just get back to zero. If I can. Sports already gone. Oh, Zio. Blocking me. Giving him a boost. It's alright, I can deal with that. Sorry, Zio, I'm just taking your quickest lap, buddy. DG's now left. That takes us down to 13 drivers now. Thank you. guys, please stop. I'm live streaming on my own mic. Right, Cody, come here. Cody. Luca, get up Cody for a minute, please. Right. Take my phone. Right. But I'll give you 2 seconds, I'll take it up to you. Take it up to let me go 3 miles and I'll do it there. Right, Cody. Go to the shop. Right. Get some toilet roll. And get some juice. Please. Oh, you got the... toilet roll and some juice, you got £3. Well, there's £3 on the card. Get some toilet roll and some tissue and some juice. Careful with my phone, don't break it. Well, another win, guys. Another win. 2 out of 2 so far. Could have been 3 out of 3. But, you know, it happens. So guys, once again, I'll see you in about 20 minutes for my next and final race. So I'll see you all, like I say, in about 20 minutes time for my, like I say, once again, my next and final race this evening. And then I'm going to time to relax. So I'll see you all very soon. Goodbye for now.